So you already have fast internet with Converge, and it makes you do more on your PC, mobile device, or even on your smart TVs. But I'm actually here to tell you that you can now do more, and it will let you experience the difference. What is happening, boys and girls? This is your captain speaking, and today I will be putting my honest review on Converge's new product, the Vision Experience Box. Let's go! From the Converge Fiber X League, ako nga pala si Captain Mike. I've been a Converge subscriber for 3 years. I am also a Facebook gaming streamer over at Captain Mike PH, and of course a video editor from the G3 podcast. So andito ako ngayon kasi gusto ko i-share yung sarili kong opinion on this particular product and why you should be interested with it as well. So para lang masabi ko sa inyo, I've upgraded to my plan, which is the Converge time of day night plan, na ang speed sa umaga is 200 mbps, and then sa gabi it's 400 mbps, so it's double the speed when you need it. So if you want to learn more about this particular speed, check nyo lang dyan sa link sa video description. Speed test tayo lang from this recording para malaman naman nila na this is the real deal. 415.72 and 388.17, that's downloads and uploads respectively. So pag-usapan natin ngayon kung ano tong Vision na to, no? So Vision is a product of Pacific Cable Net, kaya yun yung nakasulat dito sa box. Offered by Converge, wherein you can actually watch TV channels, play videos on demand, and play games as is it powered by Google Play Store. Also, this is an Android TV box. Pero huwag ninyong i-smallin tong box na to, no? Although mas maliit pa to kaysa dun sa phone ko, it actually has a lot to offer. So, i-share ko ngayon sa inyo starting from the unboxing. The unboxing process is very, very simple, no? Pagbukas mo ng box, ang unang-unang mo makikita, yung user guide, and then sa ilalim nun, makikita mo na kaagad yung experience box. Pagbukas mo pa, makikita mo dun sa ilalim ang LAN cable, and then nandyan din yung power supply, and then yung makapal na HDMI cable, tapos yung remote na may kasamang baterya. Pupunta muna tayo dun sa experience box. Very simple lang ang makikita mo dyan. You have the IR receiver, you have the power button, and then yung USB ports dun sa right side. Pagpunta mo dun sa likod, makikita mo itong mga saksakan na to, namely the LAN port, the SD card slot, HDMI port, you have your 3.5mm jack, your optical port for your soundbars, and of course, your power supply port. Siyempre yung remote control, hindi magpapatalo yan kasi mukha lang yung ordinaryo, actually hindi. Pag tinignan mo dun sa baba, nandyan yung usual 0 to 9 buttons, nandyan din yung mute button, yung volume controls, tapos yung 4-way directional button. Pero sa ilalim ng directional button na yun, may makikita kang tatlong unique buttons, so, namely the app menu button, the home button, and the back button. Tapos yung IR blaster sa harap. Ang pag-setup nito, very very easy lang. Ilalagay mo lang yung HDMI cable dun sa likod ng TV mo. Yung power supply, syempre sasaksak mo yan. Tapos you will plug it in at the back of the experience box. Malalaman mo naman na naka-turn on na yan pag nag-green na yung light. So make sure that your TV is connected to the right source, and make sure na i-connect mo na yung LAN cable dun sa box para hindi ka na kailangan mag-connect pa sa internet. Siyempre, kailangan mong i-link yung remote dun sa box because this is actually a Bluetooth remote na may IR blaster. At once naka-ready na yung setup na yan, you will press the power button, tapos magpa-proceed na siya sa setup process and app updates. At habang nag-app update yan, papakita ko sa inyo ng mabilis yung specs nitong box na to. Once na nakapag-setup ka na yan, kung marunong ka mag-setup ng Google Play services sa phone mo, magagawa mo rin yan dito sa box na to because it's powered by Android TV. Once na na-setup mo na yan, it will just quickly tell you na this box is powered by Android TV, na it will also tell you na pwede ka mag-download ng apps mula dun sa Google Play Store, and syempre pwede ka mag-cast from your phone to the box itself. bibigyan ka rin ng login details, so make sure na you have it provided to you by Converge. And once you log in, you will see four menus on the top of the Vision Experience box: TV, movie library, apps, and yung My Account, which we will discuss later in this video. Once na nakapag-setup na yan, makikita mo dun sa TV part yung favorite channels mo, all channels mo, and the featured channels that is on the right side. Siyempre, magsa-start muna tayo mag-preview ng mga channels dito sa baba. And the first thing you'll see is the list of local channels, international channels, and of course, the exclusive channels from Converge we will talk about in this video later on. So, meron ding pay-per-view. The Pacquiao-Ugas fight will come free if you get the box before Sunday, 22nd of August. Siyempre, you have your kids' channels, you have your other channels that are on HD, so hindi ka mauubusan ng content dito. Siyempre, pupunta na tayo ngayon dun sa second part nitong video na to, which is yung movie library. When you check the list, it's still a work in progress, but that is something you guys should be looking forward to once it's up and running. A separate video regarding this will be shown on my pages, so make sure to follow. This time, the Android TV apps naman na makikita mo sa third menu, where you can download your music, your videos on demand, and your games on this box. Parang gumamit ka lang ng Google Play Store sa cellphone mo, pero this one is dedicated in this TV box. You have your video on demand, ICE, Apple TV, VLive. Hindi ka mauubusan dito, mamimili ka na lang ng specific app that would suit your needs. Pero syempre, what better way this device, this box can be used? E pag nilagay natin sa sala and nilagay natin sa isang 4K TV. Makikita nyo dito kung paano ko to kinokontrol using some of the devices, and I will add some of it para ma-improve naman natin experience ko dito. Syempre, you want to place your Vision Experience box to where it's convenient. In this demo, it's gonna be installed here sa smart TV ko, pero with my Google Home Mini and my Vision Experience box. So, pwede mong sabihin, turn on Vision Box.
Alright, turning Vision Box on.
Siyempre, sa demo na yan, I used the name Vision Box para mabilis siya maintindihan. So, all Google has to do is just turn it on if it's since it's connected to the same network. So all you have to do is just flip on your channels. In this case, I'm actually watching Ryan and Friends. So all you have to do is just flip on the channels. You obviously have your local channels here. Nakamit lang yan to avoid any copyright strikes. Mahirap na. One of the channels exclusive to the Converge Vision package is Ryan and Friends. This one, if you want your kids to watch, then this is the most convenient for them. All you have to do is just scroll down or scroll up whenever you like it. Pag napili mo yung channel na gusto mo, just press right and then click on OK, and then you can actually watch it na in a big screen. It will tell you what's currently watching and what's up next for your convenience. It's your entertainment in a box. So another channel to explore is Pocket Watch, also a kids channel, but exclusive to the Converge Vision package. Another exclusive is USA Today Sports. Sports fans out there, if you want your news from the US, this is the best channel to go. And then, syempre, you can actually watch your latest US news by watching USA Today, which is another exclusive channel ni Vision. Taps ka na manood ng TV in whatever you want to watch is not there, Vision still has you covered. You have several ways to enhance your experience. Let's go start off with their movies. This is a coming soon feature. You will find out more as we go along. So once it's up, I will throw in again a separate video dedicated to the movie features. So pupunta tayo ngayon sa apps. This is an Android device. Also, remotes and accessories. You want stuff to be connected? hindi lang tong remote na nakakonect dyan. Wireless controller is connected, the keyboard is also connected because this box has Bluetooth. O nga pala, pwedeng Ethernet connected siya, pwedeng Wi-Fi, you can actually connect it. Kaya lang kasi I like it wired, so I go wired. So you have your apps, you have your YouTube, View, well, Apple TV, anything that you can actually download to the Google Play Store, pero these are my favorite apps. At sa sobrang daming favorite apps mo, you want them on your favorites, i-click mo yung specific app, steady mo yung OK button, put it on your favorites, and you're good to go. Siyempre, one of my favorite apps is VLive. If you want your K-pop fix, you want to see your K-pop personalities, makikita mo dito sa app na to, at hindi ka magsasawang panoorin sila. Like, if you want your favorite K-pop stars to be in here, VLive is the app for you. Hindi mo nga lang maintindihan yung sinasabi nila because walang subcaptions, but it is what it is. Another app that is my personal favorite, which is ICE. Bakit? Kasi ang daming shows, Korean, Chinese, you also have Japanese, you also have your anime. And to note, this app has up-to-date animes na pinagigiliwan ng lahat. One of them is One Piece, one of them is Boruto, and then you have your Haikyuu, you have your Time I Got Reincarnated as a Slime, and of course, Sailor Moon, if that's your thing. And hindi ka magsasawa dito kasi ang dami nila dito sa app na to. Guys, before we continue with the review, I need to set everyone's expectations na as of this review, Netflix is not yet available at the Google Play Store in this box. Not yet. Kasi it'll be coming soon. Back to the review. Bakit walang games dyan? Actually, there is. So all I have is this device, which is this is a USB. Kukonek ko lang siya dito. And bakit mo siya kailangang i-connect sa box? Sa sobrang dami ng apps na yan, hindi kakayanin ng box. So there are some apps that you need to install dun sa USB flash drive. So you need to restart your device and it will prompt you saying na connected na yung USB. Once it's connected, your app will refresh at makikita mo na yung naka-install na apps dyan. In specific, you have Asphalt 8, which I installed, Dead Trigger 2, which also installed, and a personal favorite of mine, which is Steam Link. Steam Link requires a PC na nakakonect to the same network para makapaglaro ka ng mga games na dinownload mo or binili mo sa Steam. It will test your connection first, and once it's confirmed, you're good to go. In this demo, I'm actually playing Street Fighter 5. Malalaman mo naman na responsive yung games. You will see na nagbi-blink-blink yung box na yon kasi nakakonect yung Bluetooth controller ko doon sa box. Once you're done playing your games, syempre hindi lang yan sa Steam Link lang malalaro mo. You can also play your Android games, one of which, a personal favorite, is The Wolf Among Us. Ida-download mo lang siya sa Google Play Store and then you can play na using your Bluetooth controller and then you will see right here and you can see right here na yan yung controller. I can use my options there. Pero kung wala kang controller, you can download some games like this one. It's Pac-Man 256. Gagamitin mo lang yung remote control mo to play. And it's a casual game and it's a very fun game, no? All you have to do is just check up, down, left, and right. And if you're an avid fan of the Pac-Man games, then this would be a very good game for you. Highly recommended ko siya, pero kung hindi yan yung trip mo, there are so many apps that can be downloaded at the Google Play Store. All you have to do is just pick your poison. Tapos, hindi ka mauubusan ng genre dyan. You have your kids games, you have RPGs, you have action, you have racing. All you have to do is just scroll down. Pero, obviously, I need to let everyone know na there are some apps that are paid. So, make sure na your Google account is protected. Baka mag-download sila dyan at mababawasan doon sa credit card. So, you need to be careful. But if you are into casting your mobile phone to your TV, not a problem. It is very, very simple. In this case, my phone. Kukunik ko lang yung phone na yan papunta doon sa TV. And in this case, it will be streamed live. In this case, I am streaming back to gaming with your boy Boss Mac on Facebook Watch. Pag-usapan natin ang pricing for this service. For this box, you can pay 2,000 pesos one time or make a payment of 150 pesos per month for 24 months kung mabigat sa bulsa. As of this review, on their website, convergeict.com/vision, you can actually see their TV channel package. Yung 99 pesos, which is for 65 channels, and then 299 pesos per month for the 82 channels. So, breakdown. Internet service for the box, whether if it's monthly or one-time payment, and then there is the channel lineup, whether if it's 99 or 299. Final thoughts. I'm happy with this product. Biruin mo, you can watch videos on demand, play casual games, and watch your favorite TV shows with several channels, all thanks to the Converge Visual Experience Box. If you want to learn more about this product, you can visit their website at www.convergeict.com/vision or their Facebook page, Converge ICT Official. Paano ba yan? The review just ended and we're just starting. If you have any questions regarding this product, throw it in the comment section below. I'd be more than happy to answer all of it. Follow me on my social media platforms. If you have any more questions, comments, suggestions, I'd be more than happy to listen to it. But for now, this is your Captain Mike signing out, and I will see you all in my next review.